Are you here to check out all your clothes? Yeah? Okay, well, I got this computer with me. It'll turn on in just a sec. Ah, I think it's dead. Nope, there it is. It might be dead. If it's dead, then I'm gonna have to get you close some other time. Yeah. Oh, nope, there it goes. Okay. Well. To turn that off. Okay, so I'm just going to be taking it close. So the first thing are these little pants. Pants, little dog on them. Okay, so I'm just gonna fold it. So how was your day today? Good. So glad to hear that. Anything fun or special happening today? No. Nah. Yeah, it's been kind of a slow day here too. Oops, so I forgot to check that in. Let me sign in and get to calculator. If my password will work. Okay, I don't know why my password is not working. Okay, I'm sorry, but oh, I know. There we go. Okay. Okay, so that was $7. So here are the next one. These are $9. $9.99. We have some expensive things, but we also have some cheap things just to warn you. So if some things look a little more than you think they should be, that's why. Next we have these pants with this little multicolored unicorn and its tail is on the back. This is a size 4. So put that up there. These are $11. Okay, now we just have these gray things. If they have a design, they might be a little more, but if they are just plain, then they're $5 or less. So that's $3. So, okay. Next are these little sweatpants. $7. Oh, okay. Okay. First bag filled. Ugh. Had 5 bags here. I don't know. Oh, okay. I know where my other bag went. Okay, so I'm just gonna put it in this a white bag, if you don't mind. Yeah. Actually, yeah. I'll use this bag.
Actually, I think this one is the best one we have, so I'm going to take these out.
Oh, there are a lot more clothes than you asked for, so
I'm gonna get the clothes that I remember were yours.
Okay, so got those clothes, and now I'm just gonna... Oh, you want these clothes?
I guess these clothes look interesting to you.
Oh, you don't want them. Okay, I see what you're saying. I get it now.
I get it.
Okay. That's over there. So, it looks like we can still use this bag. Because you only had... 5 things. So, next. Oh, we have this little flamingo kind of onesie. And it has a little flamingo face.
Yeah, I'm not gonna put it up. I'm just gonna show you the flamingo face.
And you can see through it. See, like, I can see you. Like, the total amount right now is $37.
I don't know if you can see that.
So. Now, depending on their cuteness, they might be a little much. So that is $16.
Okay.
Next, we have this little. Oh, all of these are things. All of these are just as clothes. Then we have this one. It says, "Be you, be true."
Justice. Oh, yeah.
Usually it says justice on their thing. Okay, this is $11. Just gonna fold that. Oops. Oopsies. Next, we have this little gray shirt. It says, "My mom before coffee, my mom after coffee." Honestly, my mom doesn't drink coffee. It's my dad who gets grumpy before he has his coffee, but... My mom always wakes up before him, so she always makes his coffee for him so that she doesn't have to deal with him being all grumpy. Okay, we have this here. I can't really show you all of it because it's really cute, but so we have this little onesie, and it says, it has these little wings on it, and it says, proud, oops, it says, geez Louise, I can't show you. It says, proud to be an Americorn. Like an American, but like an Americorn. So that is $28 because of its cuteness. That's not right. Next, we have this super cute gray little jumpsuit that has all these designs on it. Okay. It doubles sizes, so it might be a little big, but that's $13. Okay. Next, we have this Inside Out shirt, but it's How to Floss, and it has a little unicorn showing you the steps of flossing, and I thought it was super, super, super cute, so I had to get it. Well, I didn't get it. You got it. Crazy me. Next, it looks like you have this super cute
jean shirt.
And these, you can switch them.
They go either way, but let's get before. So this is $19.
$19.
My neighbors hate me. Okay. Next, you have this pizza party pajama pants. That are for $11.
Pizza.
Okay. I'm so sorry you had me as a cashier. Saxies. These are gonna be free. Plus zero. Then we have these emoji pajama pants. It has like kiss emojis, it has Santa Claus emojis, it has snowman emojis, got reindeer emojis, got happy emojis, got everything. Well, everything related to Christmas. A bunch of Christmas emojis. That's gonna be $12. I don't know why my computer is acting strange. Oh, more socks, but we don't charge for socks unless they're super cute, but like this has no design, it's just like pink, which I have no hate against pink. Next we have these skull pants. These are gonna be $8. It's taking like two presses. Next, we have this shirt. Oh my gosh. I remember when I was this size. It says, ooh la la. You know, long, long ago, I used to fit in this size. Okay. That'll be $6. Next, oh, remember that flamingo onesie thing? And how that AmeriCorn onesie had wings? Well, these are the wings that go to the flamingo one. This is gonna be $0 for you. Okay, there you go. Next, we have these super cute pink jean shorts that are gonna be $7. Ooh. Next we have these super cute little athletic shorts that are gonna be $38. Told you we had some cheap things. We have some expensive things. So next we have some underwear. Not gonna show that. That's gonna be $3. Next we have this shirt that says that. It's gonna be $1 because it's actually really uncomfortable, but no. Ooh. -16. Sorry, I just 209, 209. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. Sorry. Next we have this YMCA shirt. It's gonna be $12. 12 equals this for what? What? No, I pressed +6 +3. Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. 209 plus this. Okay, next we have this Kilo Kitty sleep mask. That's gonna be $3. Then we have these cute little pink shorts. Gonna be $4. And then we have this tank top, gonna be $2. Sorry. And then we have this shirt that says, "In a field of horses, be a unicorn." Okay, so is that all you want today? You do want some of these clothes? Okay, so I'll pick out the clothes that I think will look best on you. Not trying to be rude or anything, but I'm just gonna pick out the ones I feel fit you best. Okay, so first that I picked out for you are these gray leggings that are gonna be $4. Then I have this shirt with like these like little diamonds on them. Soup's cute. That's gonna be $12. Okay. And then I got these pink little pants for you that are gonna be $8. Okay. Then I got this striped little skirt. Sorry. Fold that. That's gonna be $6. Got these flowy pants. It's gonna be $0 because they go with the shirt. And the shirt covers it, but you don't have the shirt, so I'm just gonna let you go with that being furry. And then I have these teal little jeans for you. Done. That's gonna be $12. Okay, I'm gonna put them in this little bag. So, ooh. The smallest bag we have, even though it's pretty big. Okay. We got these clothes. Just gonna tie them up for you. Get that tied, and then we have. Oh! This bag. Come over here for you. Is that all? Yep. Okay, your total is $290, please. Thank you. And here are your bags. So here you go. And here you go. Well, thank you so much. Oh, I'm sorry. Your cost is actually $580. So yeah, see, you can't really see that well, but all of these numbers were your total thing. Like this pair of numbers, and this pair of numbers. You can't really see because it's on a computer, but I didn't add it all up. So I need. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you have a fantastic day. Goodbye.